Hi guys! In this video, I'm going to show you how you can transform your hair into something you could pair with your favorite colorful outfit or to brighten a dull one. If you want to see how I apply hair chalk, then keep on watching. First, you'll need a spare shirt or anything that you don't mind getting stained, but if not, just use a cape or apron. You'll also need some gloves, hair clump, hairspray, water in a spray bottle, a comb, a hot iron or curling iron, and of course, your hair chalk. The ones I'll be using are from ChromaSticks. I got these from Watson's for only 149 per set, and then the refills are only 79 pesos each. They have colors ranging from pink, teal, purple, but I think they'll be coming out with a lot more colors to play with. If your hair is dark, spritz some water to the tips of your hair until it's damp and then twist it. The water will act as an adhesive for the hair chalk. If your hair is light or blonde, then you can skip the step and apply the hair chalk right away. Like a flat iron, sandwich thin pieces of hair and firmly slide the ChromaSticks down. Repeat this step until you're satisfied with the color. Here's a tip, get a brush to remove the excess and reapply to build up the color, rather than applying all at once. Be careful not to overpress to prevent the hair chalk from flying everywhere. You can mix two colors to achieve the ombre effect or just use one color. Next, warm up your flat or curling iron and pass it through your hair quickly. Or you can give it a good wave or curl it all the way up. If you want your curls to last, slide your iron slowly rather than curling it several times. The heat from the iron will set the hair chalk in place. Aside from the heat, hairspray can help maximize the color and style of your hair. Hold the can at least 6 inches away from your hair so that the hold looks more natural. I like to use something with perfume so that my hair not only looks nice, but smells awesome as well. And that's how I apply hair chalk. ChromaSticks is only available at Watson's, so you might want to drop by the nearest branch and try this. I had a lot of fun doing it, and I bet you'll love it too. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Let me know what you think of this look, and see you in the next video. Bye!